down the pit till they closed it a few years ago. It was all that I knew, it was all I could do. I was broken apart by the blow, and most of my pals, they were in the same boat when they closed that colliery down. And at 50 years old, well, I knew I was through. There was no work for me in the town. Oh, give me the silver and gold. Oh, give me the silver and gold. My hands must be clean as I'm picking the seam, not black with the dust of the coal. Oh, give me the silver and gold. We still met at the club, but it wasn't the same. The comradeship somehow had gone. The time on that coal picket line when a union bond made us strong. And I never thought I would see grown men cry. There were hard men full of pride too, and their eyes filled with tears as they sipped at their beer, and I shared their despairing tune. Oh, give me the silver and gold. Oh, give me the silver and gold. My hands must be clean as I'm picking the seam, not black with the dust of the coal. Oh, give me the silver and gold. Now all I had left was thoughts of the thread of the silver and gold. It now held back the tears, and I gave it my whole heart and soul. Then an advert for a dressmaking class caught my eye. I enrolled as the only man there, and as my skill grew, well, I finally something so precious to share. Oh, give me the silver and gold. Oh, give me the silver and gold. My hands must be clean as I'm picking the seam, not black with the gold. Oh, give me the silver and gold. Now I labored for months on my girl's wedding dress, stitching dreams in the silk with the thread. Intricate patterns of silver and gold. All thoughts of that colliery lay dead. And as we walked arm in arm down the aisle, she smiled as I caught her eye. And that moment of love, it was too what's more, I started